Yesterday in our first on-track session at the Mid-America Motorplex out in Iowa, we developed a cooling issue where the car was tending to overheat on track under high load. Upon further investigation, what we found was we had one of the dual cooling fans not working. Partially that was due to the fact that we have this very large turbocharger sitting here right in front of the engine, very close to the radiator, and there's a downpipe of the exhaust that comes very close to the right hand cooling fan. It actually disturbed the motor and kind of melted some of the components on that. So we did some further diagnosis and we were able to move that fan to try to improve the airflow through the radiator. And also we did some studies with the radiator cap. We replaced the radiator cap because we felt that the cap wasn't holding pressure very well. And as of today, we're now here at High Plains Raceway out in Colorado. The first run's complete. The car seemed to be much improved, and we'll monitor the situation throughout the day.